Ladies and gents, BKB presents 3 2-minute rounds of bare knuckle boxing. Introducing first, in the blue corner, with a BKB record of 1 win and 1 draw, fighting out of Peterborough, Callan 50 Cal Harley! Across the ring, his opponent stands in the red corner, with a BKB record of 1 win, 1 loss, and 2 draws, fighting out of Shrewsbury, Mark Short Fuse Handley! Clive Allison is in charge of the action.
Okay, lads, both know the rules, all right? 3-2s, watch the heads coming in. If you're in close, no holding and striking, okay? Once they break, you stop, you take one step back. Either one of you goes down, over immediately to a neutral corner. Remember, the count is 20. Good luck.
Let's get down to business.
And to the Giants, come on.
3 2-minute rounds. At 69 kilos. And Handley just wants to come right looking for his man. Well, good tag as well. He's tagged Callan Harley there quite early. Really, his stance, Handley, is like front on, really, isn't it? It's,
I mean, he's a short guy, is he? And he makes himself even shorter again.
Yeah.
That's a very, very small tag. And he's punching down his... Harley, sorry. I was right in the first place. Well, that can always be a problem sometimes. You know, punching down there, Tom.
Yeah, for
guy,
sure.
Yeah, punching down.
Although height and reach should be an advantage.
Advantage, yeah.
Oh, back comes... Handley there.
Yeah, right uppercut was just on its way, you know. We got a cut already.
Yeah, top of the head by the look of it. He's so game, Mark Handley. He's tagged. Harley getting that little short right, left there, and the right.
Oh, good shot. Handley then, right hand just clipped it. Top of the head, and all that's opened up a cut. A lot of blood coming there.
There's a lot of blood. A
lot of blood coming from that cut from Handley, Tom.
He said in the interview that this is his last fight, Handley. But he said that before, to be fair. So we'll show a good body shot from Callan Harley. Straight jab from him.
Ooh, good little right hand from Handley is. Harley came in then, Sholo right hand. There's a lot of blood, Tom, but it's not affecting the eyesight or in his face or anything.
Handley there looking to his corner. They're going to get some Vaseline on the cut. It looks a nasty cut on the top of the head, though. As the corners have a look.
Yeah, it's at the back as well. Yeah.
Well, that one's all level. One judge for Handley, one judge for Harley, and one judge all square, so it's first round all square.
Yeah, that's a fair comment on that. On the low, I mean, there's loads happening, but not, you know, not necessarily a clean winner in that round, so not the worst decision in that, judging from the, from the first round. So that's nice boxing from Handley.
Looks straight out.
Getting that jab off nice again, tries to screw jab, just falling short. And again, that one landing, no, Tom.
He's smiling as well, Handley. Oof. Little combination, but no connection.
nice footwork from Harley at times, you know, in and out, off to the side, staying out of danger.
Andy comes again, forward. Oh, good shot.
Oh, good shot. Straight through the middle.
Straight down the middle. That's hurt Harley.
That's
He's hurt. In trouble.
Yep. I don't know where he is. Yep.
He's
caught
in trouble.
Him, but it's the eye.
It is the eye, right. He's in real trouble there. He's a warrior as well, Hanley. If he stays down, he's in trouble.
Oh,
no,
that's
it's
it,
over.
Tom. That's it. Let's see where that damage was done. Seen the shot. I didn't see where it quite landed, though, Tom. No, it was in the face, but...
as soon as he was hit, you knew.
Yeah.
It was a great shot as well.
Right, he's a right hand Tom. I think he just snuck through the middle. Some nice boxing coming there from Harley, Tom.
Good footwork.
Nice, nice footwork, nice jab in. Some nice backhand.
Just does his.
Yeah.
And keeps him.
Keeping himself out of danger.
We talked about it earlier.
Yeah.
Your feet get you out of trouble.
Oh, we missed it again then. So what was it?
Yeah, it really hurt, and he's the doctor looking at him now and treating him. And he's on, he's okay, he's conscious, but he's been hurt. Well, just looking there, and you know, you always want the fighter to be okay, don't you? And that's paramount, is the safety of the fighter. And the paramedics are working hard.
Yeah, they've got to make sure he's right, Tom. You know, he's a fighter. He'll still have, you know, his pride. He wants to get up, go back to changing rooms and carry on. But
you've got to be sensible.
You've got to be sensible, yeah. You know, your health.
And the one thing about BKB, wherever you're watching in the world, BKB in the UK, the fighter's safety is paramount.
Paramount, yeah.
That's why the doctors are here, the paramedics are here, the ambulance is outside ready. Everything is about fighter safety. And that's the mandate from the owners, Jim Freeman and Joe Brown. It has to be that way. Oh, he's on his feet. Good lad. Oh, yeah, it's caught him, anyway, right. It's blacked as well. You can all see it's blacking now.
Oh, yes.
Let's cross to the ring.
Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere is electric and the claret is flowing. This is BKB! There's no need to check the judges' scorecard on that one. Our referee stopped the action after 1 minute and 25 seconds of the second round. And the winner, by way of TKO, Callan Harley!
Absolutely love that. Look at him. Great to see. There's Scott Burt from the John L. Sullivan Hall of Fame, the Police Gazette Boxing Association in the USA. BKB's guest this weekend. And remember, we've got two transatlantic fights to come, UK against the USA. We're looking forward to them, aren't we?
Looking forward to them, Tom.